Hello and welcome to Games from the Chippy, that YouTube thang where I put a credit into an old arcade game and see how far I get. So let's see what game we're playing for 4 minutes today. Well, today's game is... Wait for it!
Sly Spy.
Oh yes, it's Sly Spy. Anyway, credit in, let's start this thing. Welcome. Right, let's pick a suitable number, 888. In tribute to teletext. Good morning, Agent 888. Council for World Domination terrorists have infiltrated the city. Get to them before they kill innocent people. Jump on the plane! Right, Sly Spy is a bit of a James Bond clone. It's a decent game, actually. Looks kind of similar in graphical style to Dragon Ninja, I guess. Slightly. I think it even shares a few graphics from Dragon Ninja, especially the kind of Washington backdrop. I'm sure that was used in Dragon Ninja at one point. Nice Stars and Stripes. Parachute there for a James Bond clone. Oh, God. Right. Let's shoot these terrorists. Crap, drop it from the ceiling. Oh, right. Starting to spread out a little bit, mate. That's better.
Great job.
Great job. I wonder if that was Abe telling me great job then. One of the seated leaders. Car, sedan. Okay. I think I am safe here. From what I remember, if I just stay back and shoot anything that comes, I don't have to jump or move or avoid anything properly, so... Yeah, I can shoot everything from here. Excellent. Okie dokie. Yeah, this is pretty damn easy. Oh, God. Just stocking up on bullets, really. Just look how high my bullet count is going. He says there's no more bullets to pick up. Oh, there goes, there's some more. I'm sure I will use them eventually. Is that it? Nope, there's more. More bullets. And a mine on there! That's the only time you ever need to jump.
Get him! Get him!
That bloke that says shoot him sounds like an Irishman.
Get him!
Irish terrorists. Who ever heard of such a thing? There we go. That was incredibly easy. More terrorists are arriving by boat in the harbour. Nice Ferrari F40 there. Tiger? Tiger? And an advert for Chelnov. How useful. We've already played Chelnov on Games from the Chippy. We know how fucking terrible that game was. Go upstairs, up the steps. Keep on plodding along. Crap. How many more pieces of golden gun do I have to get? I need one more, I think. That'd be cool. Shit. Reminds me of those scenes in the first Austin Powers movie where you find out about the henchmen's families. Sorry kids, daddy's not coming home today. Oh cool, a rope slide. Whee-hee-hee! The amount of hench families that I am ruining right now by shooting all these people. Right, oh god. Oh. Alright. Ooh, extra health. Useful. Down here. Hey, look! It's not Jaws! Looks like he has jaws, but he also has metal arms as well. Maybe this guy is called Arms. I knocked the fucking gun out of my hand! Damn off hit for a bit of health there. Time to go swimming. Don't forget your harpoon. Right. Sharks! Get out. So I've got to deal with... Ooh, golden gun! Okay. Useful. I want a little speedy turbine thing. Makes me go faster, I think. Yeah, it does. Brilliant. Just make sure that I... don't walk into other people's harpoons, really. Oh, God. Run out of golden gun. Oh! Bloody hell! Right. Oh, boss! Boss time! Hello! What? Robot shark? How James Bondish! No mounted laser beams, though. Seems like they've missed out there a little bit. Oh, crap. Oh. No!
Great job.
Great job! CWD's leaders are at the Georgetown warehouse. He just drives his F-40 straight into the warehouse. Of course you do, Sly Spy, of course you do. Hello, Karnov! right. Nah, I'm not going up top this time. From what I remember, you only end up dropping down anyway quite soon afterwards. Jump! Kind of reminds you of old Rolling Thunder, doesn't it, this game? Very much so, in fact. Ooh, jetpack. Brilliant. Can avoid everybody now. Almost. I don't like him. He shoots in angles. Oh, crap! Shouldn't have done it. Should have just gone past him. But no, I had to shoot him, didn't I? Had to shoot him. Jump up. There we go. Don't like the conveyor belt. Oh, shit! Oh, health. That's useful. Get the health. Get the health. Need the health. Oh, another jackpack. That's going to be useful for this bit. Didn't expect that. Right. Means I don't have to go under the crushy things. We can go over them. Hold on a minute! Yeah, how was I supposed to get through that in a jetpack? That's cheap. That's cheap. Right. Ooh. Damsel in distress. And a partially invisible man with a cigar. And tigers! Oh my god, tigers! Tiger, tiger, tigers! Shit! Killed by tigers! Very much killed by tigers. The nuclear missile has been set. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And apparently the nuclear missile can destroy multiple cities all across the globe.
Oh, Sly.
Oh, Sly indeed. Till next time.